Okay, I got a AA battery here, couple of magnets, piece of brass welding rod, balanced, a little electric motor demonstration using battery and a magnet.